first fight of my career, a brand new sport, nothing like wrestling. If I could describe it, it was like jumping out of an airplane without a parachute. You know, it was just adrenaline that I've never felt before. Fear, excitement, anxiety, I mean, every emotion you can possibly imagine just getting thrown at you all at once. With all the adrenaline in my body, I wasn't expected to get beat. After the fight was over, I was on top of the world, so that's when I knew I was addicted at that point in time. So it's probably one of the most memorable experiences of my fight career was my first fight.
Yeah, what's going on, everybody? It's iPod King Carter here, the Superman of YouTube. It's time to bring you guys my first fight. This is how it's going down. I had to skip Mike Goldberg. I'm tired of it. I'm ready for my middleweight bout. This is a fight that, I guess, kind of put me on the map a little bit. You know, it's my first fight. So, you know, the World Fighting Alliance, it's time to get it popping. It's time to see what I can do in these fights. I know a lot of people have been, you know, asking a little bit of questions like, iPod, are you good at, you know, the actual game? Are you just stringing us along? Well, this fight, I want to show you guys now. Just to let everybody know, I am playing on advanced difficulty settings. So if you know, say that I'm playing on beginner or anything like that, once you make your difficulty setting in career mode, you cannot change it. So let's go. I'm going up against Fernando Castro, and you know the king is about to get this W. Now, me looking at dude in the beginning, I had to back up a little bit. Like, god damn, dude is big. Like, dude looks like a house. Now, the reason why everybody is booing me is because I took the first punch. I didn't want to give this guy any dap or nothing like that. So, since this is my first fight in the UFC, I didn't want to get too crazy with, you know, the blows and the punches and all of that. So, I just wanted to catch him, you know, back up, keep my stamina going, you know, in and out, man. The best way to win a fight, you know, for your first fight is playing the in and out route. Now, check out that crazy left hook that he gave me. I got to get out of this clinch very fast or he's going to put me on my ass. Now, notice I'm using the gate to get back up and he's trying to drag me back down. So, I just got to hurry and push this guy off or it's going to be Rap City. Now, look at the position I'm trying to get. We are fighting for a position. So, as soon as I try to get his back, I'm going to try to slam him. So, I'm trying my best. Now, I got his back. Now, notice he is fighting me. Now, I got him on the ground, you know, got his back. I didn't want to, you know, try a submission. I just wanted to try to pound him out, see what he was going for. You know, my stamina, it wasn't really going down that much. So, you know, I wanted to just try to pound this guy out. Look at this, man. I'm just pounding this guy. Now, I don't know what his overall rating was because I didn't look up the stats, but he got up out of there. Now, if you look at the screen, if you look at the head damage, that is all him. That's his head damage. He is out of the red corner. I am out of the blue corner. So the activity on the bodies in the left and the right corner, you can already tell. Now check it out. I'm about to get dude out of here, man. Giving him all these body shots and all of that. Mixing it up. This is what you guys wanted. This is what y'all were waiting for. Y'all didn't think I was good at this UFC thing, man. I'm here to prove everybody wrong. It's time to see if I can get this guy out in a submission. Now notice how I'm waiting for the calm to, you know, make a move and all of that. Now, look how I got him. Uh-oh. Now, my stamina is going down a whole lot. So, if I don't get him with this move, he might be able to reverse it. Now, notice he did reverse it. So, I got to try to get him off of me. Now, notice I put him in another submission. This time, it's time to fight for the win. Hopefully, I can get it before the half is over. Now, notice, guys. Ah, he got me. He got right out of it. So, this looks like we're going to have to go into round two. So, it is what it is. Now, look at my energy.
Sit down. Nothing, though. Hey, that's close. You don't sit there and judge it, all right? You go out there and just keep fighting hard. Hey, don't vary from the game plan. Are you paying attention to me? Don't vary from the game plan, right? Throwing that suit.
Check me out, man. Basically, they're saying that I'm doing a great job. They don't see any bad areas. I am fighting transitions. I am fighting through the clinches. So, basically, I may win this fight, you know, the way that my corner is, you know, coaching me on, telling me that I'm doing a great job. Also, that left hook right there, that goes to show that I have a weak chin. I'm throwing way too many punches and not, you know, putting a lot of, you know, effort into blocking. So I definitely got to do that. Check out the knee to the head, straight Muay Thai. You guys seen me in my last video with the tutorials. I wasn't really great at the clinches, but you know, I did put a lot of work in to get better at the clinches. So now it's a lot of Muay Thai that I'm going to be doing, giving elbows to the head, knees to the head, knees to the body. I'm going to be doing great at that. So let's hop into the second round. Yo, for some reason, man, this dude really looks like Bane off of Batman. For some reason, like, this guy looks crazy big, man. I just couldn't get over that fight in this fight. I'm like, this dude ain't 185. Like, look at him. But it is what it is. But dude, I'm working his body and his head, but he's just head hunting. You know, notice the high kick that he just tried to throw. Luckily, I blocked it. Ah, uh-oh. This is where it gets a little bit easier for me. I'm able to take this guy to the ground. Now, notice his head damage. I'm going to try to put him in a nice little submission. I got him in a nice chokehold real quick. Now, this is where I want to win the fight. Notice that his stamina is very, very low. Yep, and I'm almost there. Got him.
The winner
. All right, you guys, that was a great match. Watch out for my next couple matches and my next few videos. The way I'm going to be putting these videos together is similar to the video that I did now. A little bit of me commentating, a little bit of you guys hearing the actual game sounds and audio. This is IKC signing out. I hope you guys like the match. Also, I will be trying to look for a UFC crowd, and I'm not going to stop doing 2K12, guys. 2K12 is my home, so peace.
After a fight, you'll see the post-fight breakdown screen. Here you'll see how much cred you've earned for the fight and how each victory or defeat affected your rankings in the division. With each win comes more popularity, and the more popular your fighter, the more sponsors you'll attract. Wearing sponsors allows you to gain additional cred from your fights and will help fund your fighter's development. So keep performing well, my friend, and the sky's the limit.
Did that dude just make a Biggie reference?
It's hard to put into words the winning experience on a professional level, especially in the UFC. I mean, it's so important, these fights, and you put so much dedication and time and sacrifice into each fight. You're so worried that things aren't gonna go your way and that something's gonna happen that's gonna prevent you from winning. A lot of the times when the ref's pulling me off or I realize the fight's over, the first thing I think is like, no way, it's really over? Like, I can't believe that it's over and that I won. It's just it's like one of those things that's so great, you just can't believe it's happening. And then, you know, over the next few seconds, you start grasping that you won and that all that hard work, all that dedication, all that sacrifice was for a reason, and it came out in your favor. I mean, it really is one of the most unique feelings you'll ever experience. And it makes what I do worth it every day.